and pat your legs. Because the elephant goes like this and that. He's terribly big.
And he's terribly fat.
He has no fingers.
He has no...
But goodness gracious, what a...
What do you call that nose, boys and girls? A trunk where all the boys and girls get to stand up and swing your trunks. Now look, you can swing with two hands, or one hand in front for your trunk and one in back for your little tail. Swing however you want, as long as you sing the elephant song with me about the elephant on the spider's web. One elephant went out to play upon a spider's web one day. She had such enormous fun that she called for another elephant to come. You look so wonderful. How about this time? We're going to listen and you all sing it. You know, sometimes when you sing that song, some magic happens. So come on, boys and girls, I want to hear you and your parents singing the elephant song. One. I think you made some magic. Welcome, elephant. Why don't we sing about you? How about you hook onto an elephant nearby? Trunk to trunk, like Lois and our elephant are doing, we're going to sing in French. Hook onto your neighboring elephant and sing in French.
Des éléphants, allez jouer sur une toile d'araignée. Ils s'amusaient tellement bien qu'ils appelaient un autre bien.
It's time to sing about three, so let go of your trunks and back up and hook on tail to tail. Woo!
Elephants went out to play upon a spider's web one day. They had such enormous fun that they called for another elephant to come.
It's time to get everyone into the act, so moms and dads too. Everyone cross your arms in front of you. Hook onto the elephant on either side and sing.
All the elephants were out at play upon a spider's web one day. They had such enormous fun, but there were no more elephants left to come.
Put up your hand, we'll call him by his name.
Jingle bell, let my little donkey run. Jingle bell,
let my little donkey run.
My donkey eat with a knife and fork.
Donkey walk, donkey talk.
My donkey eat with a knife and fork.
Jingle bell, run a little donkey run. Jingle bell, run a little donkey run.
Well, my donkey walk, donkey prance. Most of all, he loved to dance.
Donkey walk, donkey prance. But most of all, he loved to dance.
She say, take your friends and you go away. I say it's true, you belong in the zoo. Cause all of the monkeys, they look like you.
Run a little donkey, run, jingle bell.
donkey run. Woo!
Everyone show me your five little piggies. And let's tell the rhyme together. This little piggy went to... This little piggy stayed. This little piggy had... This little piggy had... And this little piggy went... All the way home. And when she got home, her mother told her a story about some piggies and their mother. Their mother is called the sow. These piggies did not pay attention to their mother, and they got into a little trouble. Here's the story. There's a part in the song for you. See if you can figure out where it is. There once was a sow who had three little pigs. Three little piggies had she. And that old sow always went. And those piggies went. Figured out which is your part of the song? I think you probably have. I guess we better have a rehearsal. Let's all try the pitch sounds together. Well, that old sow always went, and those piggies went, wee, wee, wee. Oh, my goodness. There once was a sow who had three little pigs. Three little piggies had she. And that old sow to the other two piggies, said he. Well, why don't we try to go? It's so childish to go. Now these three piggies, they grew skinny and lean. Skinny they well ought to be. For they just couldn't seem to go. They up and they died, a very sad sight to see. So don't ever try to go. When you oughta go. Chickie and she wouldn't lay an egg, so I poured hot water up and down her leg. Little Chickie cried, little Chickie begged. Gosh darn, Chickie laid a hard-boiled egg.
Turkey in the straw, ha, ha, ha. Turkey in the straw, ha, ha. The old folks dance with their mother-in-law. As we play a little tune, we call it Turkey in the Straw.
I think Graham's got one.
Well, I had a little Chickie and she wouldn't lay an egg, so I drove my bus up and down her leg. Little Chickie cried and a little Chickie begged, and the gosh darn Chickie laid a busted egg.
Turkey in the straw, ha, ha, ha. Turkey in the straw, ha, ha. The old folks dance with the mother-in-law. As we play a little tune, we call it Turkey in the Straw.
I got one. Well, I had another Chickie and she wouldn't lay an egg, so I poured red paint up and down her leg. A little Chickie cried and a little Chickie begged, and the gosh darn Chickie laid a deviled egg.
Turkey in the straw, ha, ha, ha. Turkey in the straw, ha, ha.
One more joke. Well, I had one last Chickie. She wouldn't lay an egg, so I walked my dog up and down her leg. Little Chickie cried, little Chickie begged. Gosh darn, Chickie laid a pooched egg.
Turkey in the straw, ha, ha, ha. Turkey in the straw, ha, ha, ha. The old folks dance with the mother-in-law. As we play a little tune, we call it Turkey in the Straw.
Everyone take out your fishing rod. Did you ever go a-fishing on a sunny, sunny day, when all the little fishies are swimming in the bay, with their hands in their pockets, in their pants,
and all the little fishies do the hoochie-coochie dance? Turkey in the straw, ha, ha, ha. Turkey in the straw. The old folks dance with the mother-in-law. As we play a little tune, we call it Turkey in the Straw.
I'm so hungry. I went to Shibugamu, I walked around the block. I walked into Sharon's bakery shop, and I took three donuts off the grease. And at
loves hit beats. Well, she looked at the nickel, she looked at me, she said,
Lois, this nickel's no good to me. Why, there's a hole in the middle, I can see right through.
Side, there's a hole in the donut, too. You got a shave and a haircut.
Six bits.
Tip the barber.
Two bits.
All together.
One bop.
Our friend Bram's got great big feet, but me and Lois got hit beat.
No way.
Turkey in the straw.
Box. You crumb!
If I sing Candyman, you'll sing
Candyman.
Salty dog.
Salty dog.
Candyman.
Candyman.
Oh, salty dog.
Salty dog.
Candyman. Salty dog.
Salty dog.
If you're gonna be my candy man, I'm gonna be your salty dog. You're gonna be my candy man, I'm gonna be your salty dog.
If you're gonna be my head,
I'm gonna be your salty dog. Try that one. How about this one? Really loose, let him flop. Feels good. How about if you're gonna be my candy man, I'm gonna be your salty dog, see? If you're gonna be, let's sing it together. If you're gonna be my candy man, I'm gonna be your salty dog again. If you're gonna be my candy man, I'm gonna be your
salty
dog. A little quieter, please. If you're gonna be my candy man, I'm gonna be your salty dog. Fade it out bit by bit. If you're gonna be my candy man, I'm gonna be your salty dog. How quietly can you sing it? Mouth the word silently. Just think the word. I am slowly going crazy. One, two, three, four, five, six, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. Sing it out.
I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch.
Keep going.
I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I?
six, five, four, three, two, one, switch.
Keep going.
I am slowly going crazy. One, two, three, four, five, six, switch. Crazy going slowly. Am I six, five, four, three, two, one, switch? I am slowly going crazy. One, two, three, four, five, six, switch. Crazy going slowly. Am I six, five, four, three, two, one, switch? Little Tommy Tinker sat upon a clinker and he began to cry. Oh ma, oh ma, poor little innocent guy. Let's sing it. Little Tommy Tinker sat upon a clinker and he began to cry. Oh, ma, oh, ma, poor little innocent guy.
On your own.
Little Tommy Tinker sat upon a clinker and he began to cry.
Oh, that was wonderful. As a matter of fact, that was so good, I think we should sing it in a round. That means we're going to start at three different times. My group will start first, Lois's group will start second, and Bram's group third. And when you listen with one ear to what you're doing and another ear to what everyone else is doing, you'll hear beautiful harmony. So we start over here, okay? Little Tommy Tinker sat upon a clinker and he began to cry.
Little Tommy Tinker sat upon a clinker and he began to cry.
You know, that was very wonderful, but there's one important thing that we have forgotten. If you sat on a clinker, that hot piece of coal, would you stay sitting there? Of course not. So we have to get up off the clinker, and here's how we do it. Everyone try it. Oh, poor little innocent. That was really good, except I noticed one strange thing. Mums and dads, certain things change as you get older, but some things never change. Whether you're young or old, if you sat on that clinker, you would get off. So let's all be sure to get off the clinker. We're gonna start the round on this side. Okay, here we go. Little Tommy Tinker sat upon a clinker and he began to fly.
Little Tommy Tinker sat upon a clinker and he began to fly. Little Tommy Tinker sat upon a clinker and he began to cry. Oh, my, poor little innocent guy.
One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good.
Fish and chips and vinegar, vinegar. Fish and chips and vinegar, pepper, 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 salt. Let's sing it. Fish and chips and vinegar, vinegar, vinegar. Fish and chips and vinegar, pepper, 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 salt. On your own.
Now when you're finished eating all of that good stuff, here's what I have to say. Don't throw your junk in my backyard, my backyard, my backyard. Don't throw your junk in my backyard's full. Try it. Don't throw your junk in my backyard, my backyard, my backyard. Don't throw your junk in my backyard's full. On your own. Don't.
Bottle of pop, two bottles.
bottle of pop.
Don't throw your junk in my backyard, my backyard, my backyard. Don't throw your junk in my backyard, my backyard. Say it again. Don't throw your junk in my backyard, my backyard, my backyard. Don't throw your junk in my backyard, my backyard.
Stop on your own.
Don't.
Pump. Are you ready for this? Here we go.
Hail to Britannia, God save the king. These times be good times, else we wouldn't sing. Hokey pokey, penny a loafy, taste before you buy. Sing and oh, what a merry land is England.
Okay, Mary had a little lamb is the first one. It sounds like this.
Mary had a little lamb, his fleece was white as snow. Singing, oh, what a merry land is England. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Singing, oh, what a merry land is England. Hail to Britannia, God save the king. These times be good times, else we wouldn't sing. Hokey pokey, penny a loafy, taste before you buy. Singing, oh, what a merry land is England.
This is the one about little Jack Horner.
Little Jack Horner sat in the corner eating his Christmas pie, singing, oh, what a merry land is England. He put in his thumb and he pulled out a plum and he said, what a good boy am I, singing, oh, what a merry land is England.
Do it.
Hail. These times be good times, else we wouldn't sing. Hokey pokey, penny a loafy, taste before you buy.
One. This is the one about the birds.
Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye. Singing, oh, what a merry land is England. 20 foreign blackbirds baked in a pie. Singing, oh, what a merry land is England.
Hail to Britannia, God save the king.
These times be good times, else we would sing.
Sing it out.
Hokey pokey, penny a loafy, taste before you buy. Singing, oh, what a merry land is England.
Last time.
Singing, oh, what a merry land is England.
Here's what you got to do. Oh, you got that beat already. I see it. I want you to be my echo. Whatever I sing, I want you to sing it too. I go first. Here I go.
Longer.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain. Coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. Whoa, back. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses. Driving six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes.
Thank you.